teams have gone cold. Texas A&M, one of their last six. UNI, two of their last nine.
Jesperson, there's the second three.